This patient is in an intensive care unit setting, intubated because of respiratory insufficiency. She displays relatively low amplitude, generalized choreiform movements, particularly involving the upper extremities, the upper trunk, and her facial muscles.